conditions and the forecast by the hour.
And to attend, officials put the Savannah River National Laboratory in South Carolina under lockdown after a bomb-sniffing dog reacted to a delivery at the main gate to that nuclear facility. The entrance was barricaded and closed to incoming traffic for a time. The Department of Energy released a statement tonight saying
it will have to be redrawn and obviously affect the adjoining districts.
Now leaving the battle.
Chief Meteorologist Don Slater at Pro Slater Sports. Something isn't right.
Somebody's supposed to be watching out for him. He can get hurt.
Tell him your side gets to work.
I want them to do something about it. I don't want this to happen to anybody else.